What does it take to solve problems, help others, and improve the world around you? Curiosity? Creativity? Persistence? What it takes are the skills of an engineer.
My name is Tricia Hevers, and I'm a guidance, navigation, and control engineer at Boeing, and I launch satellites into space.
Tricia's interest in space started at a young age, and now as a Boeing engineer, she is helping design the next generation of satellites.
I actually got interested in aerospace engineering through Girl Scouts. My sister and I had just moved up to Junior Girl Scouts, and we were so excited to start earning real badges that we actually earned our aerospace and sky search badges one summer, and ever since then I was hooked. We tracked a space shuttle mission. We built planes out of balsa wood gliders, and we actually got to learn more about the constellations in the sky, too.
There are over 1,000 active satellites orbiting Earth right now. You might not know it, but these high-tech metal objects are extremely important to your daily life.
Satellites can do almost anything. So there are satellites that do everything from deliver television to people or make sure that your cell phone is connected. And there are other satellites that actually monitor your weather, so that when you go to your local news station and you see what the weather's going to be like tomorrow, satellites are the ones that really bring that information to the ground.
Digital signals connect many different devices on Earth. And in order to keep all of these working, the design of satellites is beginning to change.
Small satellites are kind of the new thing in space. So small satellites can be everything from the size of a quarter to the size of a loaf of bread, up to about the size of your refrigerator at home.
This next generation of small satellites is affordable, easy to manufacture, and very versatile.
Our vision for small satellites is that you can do a wide variety of missions, so that you can do everything from creating the next GPS constellation, using small spacecraft to monitor weather, and even doing satellite-to-satellite repair services, too.
There are more than 1,000 active satellites orbiting Earth. As electronics shrink, small satellite capabilities are growing, requiring fewer resources and improving sustainability. What if small satellites worked with large satellites to take on new missions and accomplish more?
If you have a big satellite that can deploy smaller satellites, which are small satellites, go up to a satellite, actually take the components that it wants and return it to the mothership and kind of put together a Franken-satellite so that you can use parts on spacecraft that are not working anymore and create new working spacecraft from them.
These small satellites use a common design but allow flexible mission components to be replaced, like batteries in a remote control, making space technology more productive for the future.
Working on the next generation of small satellites is really interesting for me because I feel like I have a large impact on the world. I can say that not only that I have something in space, but that I'm making the world a better place and that I'm contributing to everyone's day-to-day life.
Want to explore how satellites communicate in space? Start inventing on the Curiosity Machine.